Mr. Panda.
Hello!
Come on, let's go and have some fun today.
Cloud!
That's right, I'm painting a cloud.
June, we better get these paintings undercover. It's going to rain.
What? Oh, no! Our paintings!
No worries. We can protect them with this. Or not.
Quick, let's shelter in the shed. The colors are one big mess. What are we going to do now? I need to have the decorations ready for the spring festival.
Why don't we do some more painting inside?
But there's nothing to look at inside. No nature at all, only brick walls and old stuff.
At least these colors look pretty all mixed together.
Yes, but no one will recognize them as birds.
Hey, what if we turn our paintings into something new? Just like Toto did.
You mean, take these paintings and make new bird decorations out of them?
Exactly.
What a clever idea. Well done, Toto.
And maybe we can use some of the stuff that you're throwing away. You know, old to new.
Yes, that's a great idea. Let's get to it.
I told you there was a good use for that tennis racket.
These decorations look awesome, June.
Yes, thanks to you. And Toto's clever ideas.